her and breaks his heart, cause he already knows it won't be for you to speak and say a few words. So who's gonna break the ice for me? Oh, come on. Oh, right over here. Okay. Let's give a round of applause.
Shelbi, I'm sorry. You're so beautiful. And even when you're wearing all your beautiful dress and makeup, even when you're not, you're always gorgeous inside and out. And I'm so thankful that I get to call you my friend, and I love you, and I hope you enjoy your night. Happy birthday.
Hello? Not very good with speeches, but I met Shelbi a couple of years ago, and I knew right when I saw her, she was the one. I'm so proud today that I can call her my girlfriend. And that she looks so beautiful right now that words cannot explain it. And I am very nervous right now, but it doesn't matter because I love her and I always will.
All right, folks, come on, don't be shy. I'm sure you got plenty to say.
Hello, everybody. I'm Michael, Shelbi's brother. I'm Shelbi. I had to take the fan a little bit. I want everyone to wish Shelbi a happy birthday. A round of applause. I've known Shelbi all my life. Obviously. Biggest pain in the ass. Trust me. Well, happy birthday, Shelbi. We all love you, and I want you to have the best time of your life.
Gorgeous. And Shelby's literally the best person I've ever met to give advice. And she's so caring, and she's so sweet, and she's so kind, and she's just like an uplifting person. And I'm really happy that we became friends, and I really hope to make more memories with you.
Woo! Okay, so I'm Teresa. We came up together because I'm nervous, but I love you. I'm pretty sure everyone in here loves you. You look gorgeous, and I'm just so glad that we're friends and that we will stay friends, yeah.
So hello, everyone. I'm Karen, Shelbi's aunt. And this beautiful sister and brother-in-law. And there are not enough words to describe how proud I am of you and how much I love you. What a beautiful woman you turned into. Even when you wouldn't eat anything when I babysat you as a baby, which drove me crazy, but that's okay. And you had to sleep in the bed with me, but that was good. Anyway, you look absolutely gorgeous. You have beautiful friends and family here with you, and I want you to have a great night.
Woo! Don't be shy. Come on. Come on up.
I love you. But I've only known you for like a little bit. But even though I'm Aubrey. But ever since I've like met you, you've always been like a big sister. And I just love you so much. So happy birthday.
I'm Riley, and this is all gonna make me cry. I started tearing up in the dance. But I met you in seventh grade when I wouldn't let you copy off my work. And I thought you hated me completely. And then we started talking later, and it's awesome. I love being your friend. You are so funny and so awesome. And
by the way, please introduce yourself and let everyone know how you know Shelbi. We got any more? Oh, there you go.
I
want
to go before.
Let's get you last. So you're before mom.
Hi, I'm Kira Turkley. I'm Shelby's teacher. I know Shelby a little bit differently, but being a teacher in the vet program, I'm lucky enough to get to know my kids really well and have the same kids over and over again. And I'm just so blessed that you chose to stay in our program, so I've gotten a chance to know you, and you're a beautiful young lady, and I'm so grateful that you've also befriended my daughter, and you've been so welcoming to her, and I'm grateful that as well. You look beautiful. Congratulations.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Bonnie, Shelby's mom. And I can't thank you all enough for being here this evening. I know how much it means to Shelby for every one of you to be here. She talks about her
daily. I lost the mic.
You don't need a mic, Bonnie.
Thank you. So she talks about her friends daily and how much they mean to her. And I know I see her in the room countless evenings giving advice to people, trying to be helpful. All I can say is you're my baby girl. I love you from the bottom of my heart. And I'm just so happy that you're happy today. I love you. Thank you all for coming so much.
Let's stand up for Shelby's mom. Run away with Mike. Who else? Is anybody else interested in saying a few words? Come on up. Oh, we got two. Okay. What's your name?
I'm Caitlin.
Hi. Caitlin.
Hi.
Hi. I just wanted to say, Shelby, although we did last year, you are by far one of the most sweetest kind of people that I know. And I hope that you have a great night, because you really deserve it.
I'm Taylor. I've known Shelby for a little bit now, and about the advice thing, she's so good at giving advice. And I love every time when I hang out with her, because she just makes everyone smile in the room, and she looks beautiful as always, and I hope you have an amazing night. I love you.
Anybody else? Going once. Going twice. So, alright. Shut up, don't be like a shell.
With that word in it, and you gotta sing it. Alright? Alright? So the first word, this is the warm up. This is the warm up. The first word is mama.
Mama
mia. Hold on. Don't give up. They're gonna go first. Right? You got not name the song, you gotta sing the song. Alright. So guys, you're gonna go first, and then ladies, that way you have more time to think. Yes. Alright, so. All right, so the word is mama. It could be in any language. It could be any form. Mommy, mama, mother, nana, whatever. All right, just one line. All right, so you have 5 seconds. All right, guys, go.
Mama, please don't you cry. I'm sorry.
All right, that's a song. All right, ladies.
Mama mia, here we go again.
Mama. How can I resist you? All right, guys, 5 seconds. Five. Song. Go. Come on, guys. Go. 5 seconds. Come on. Five.
Mamacita, cita, cita. Oh, oh, oh.
Okay, I'll take it. Ladies, go.
She said, do you love me? I tell her only five.
Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah. All right, guys. Mother, mama, Mina, mother, whatever. Come on, guys.
Can we do a new word?
Mama. All right, that worked for it. Ladies, come on. 5 seconds, please. 5 seconds. There you go. It's your mama's broken heart. There you go. I got it. All right, guys. Come on. Come on. Go on. This time. So hip hop. I'm sure there's plenty of hip hop with mommy. Go. 5 seconds, guys.
Tupac. Dear mama. Dear mama.
I'm sorry, mama. I didn't mean to hurt you. That's Eminem, by the way. There you go. All right, guys. Good job, ladies. All right, guys. Go. 5 seconds. 4. Come on, guys. You can be capable of this. You can do this. 4, all right, 3, 2, all right, so, all right, that's for real, this is for real, the next word is the, and this is for real, this is the word, now the next word is love, and it could be love, amor, je t'aime, Creole, whatever, it could be any language, love, we're going to start with the ladies, the word is love, go. There you go. That for love. Amor. Doesn't matter. Whatever language. you. There you go. So that's Drake, right? That's Drake. Drake, Drake. Yeah, yeah. All right, guys. Ladies.
Kiki, do you love me? Are you crying? Can you never ever leave from beside me?
That's all I'm trying. All right, guys. Go, go, go.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore.
That's amore. All right, guys. Ladies, ladies. Alright, good job, ladies. Let's go.
I love the way you lie.
That's yeah, I love the way you lie. Alright, ladies, come on.
It's for the way you look at me.
Good job. No, okay. Oh, is the name of the song is Love. That's fine.
Love
was made for you and me. All right, guys.
What's love got to do with it? Got to do with it.
All right, ladies, 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 come on.
Oh, he loves all of you.
Oh, there you go. From John Legend. All right, go ahead.
What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. No more.
There you go. Ladies, now your turn.
As long as you love me, I'll be your silver, I'll be your gold. As long as you love me, I'll be your platinum.
There you go. All right, guys. 5 seconds. Look, we're alone. I'm more. Come on. So many love songs out there. You have to know a few. No, 5 seconds, guys, five. Come on, come on, come on. Go, go.
I love you, I hate you.
That's, there you go, that's good, we got it, that's a good one. All right, ladies, ready, 5 seconds. There you go. All right, guys.
Do it.
Come on.
Go. You say your love. Yeah.
It's Trippy Red.
Yeah. And so you approve. Okay, there you go. Save it.
Save it.
We're gonna be the greatest love story this world has ever seen.
There you go. Good job, ladies. All right, women.
I wish that you would love me. I wish that you would love me more. Nobody else but me. I shouted what you asking for.
There you go. Ladies. Ladies.
What's love got to
do? Nope, it's done. We've done it. We did it. Go, go. Go, go.
Tell me why do you still love.
There you go. All right, gentlemen. Amor.
You were.
No.
You were.
All right. So we're going to give this win to the ladies. All right, ladies, I need you guys to both grab these microphones.
Turn around to the TV.
Hello.
Are we
going to
karaoke now?
Yep. Hey, RIP.
right, guys. Here you go. Here's the microphone. Gentlemen, are you guys ready? Nope. Okay. Well, here we go anyway. Let's give the boy, let's give the man a round of applause. Ladies, make some noise. So if you want to sing this.
I've been moving calm for some trouble with me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle with me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to call with me. You know how I like it when you love it on me. I don't want to die
with a bitch.
Yeah, I see the things that they wish.
Thank you.
ladies.
Put me to the edge, all my friends are dead. Put me to the edge, all my friends are dead. Put me to the edge, they're the best of red. Inside of my own fight, like she's on the road to sweat. Now, I just want that head, I'm gonna make them mad. I'm a leader man now, everyone's in sweat now. What the win is here now, I'm gonna wrestle with the top. I'll make you my battle, this is that you live in front. You're gonna go to the top, I'm gonna win the
top. I keep going, I'm doing here.
Let the storm rage.
round of applause. Good job.